The Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana has brought a positive change in the lives of people in Maharashtra. Under the scheme, the state has set a target of constructing 12 lakh affordable houses, out of which the state has already built 2,50,000 houses. Here is a ground report from our Aurangabad correspondent.
Maharashtra government is taking various steps to achieve the target of housing for all till 2020. The central government has already sanctioned 4.5 lakh homes to state government, out of which 2.50 lakh houses are already constructed. Shinga Sheda Vasave, Umbila Pada from Nandurbar district, who has got the benefit of this scheme, told,
"Pehle kacche makan mein rehna padta tha, abhi acche room mein rehna padta hai, aur chanchalay ko bahar jana padta tha, abhi chanchalay jagah pe hai, to hamari sthiti acchi hai, pakke roomon mein rehne ka bahut bahut khushi ho raha hai, bebe bachche acche reh rahe hai."
Another beneficiary from Watvi, Srimati Jayanti Kokni, told that her family is feeling very happy after receiving household from government scheme.
Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana milne ke baad hamara ghar acha bana, ekdam bahut swachh sundar bana, isliye humko prasannata mili.
Maharashtra government is all set to construct more houses as per target set by the central government. Ramesh Jaibai, AIR News, Aurangabad.